Bloody hell, it's close on lap times.
Boom. 1:11.7. Fuck.
Nice.
Nice, well done.
Never doing that again.
Oh, you're 300th. Fucking that's close. It's mad though, if you can go from an 11.9 to an 11.7, you gain like 10 places.
Are you there, Ben?
Yeah, I'm here. Can you hear?
Do you fancy going out for a tour?
Yeah, we can do, yeah. We'll swap every real absent.
Yeah. I got in behind someone just there. Now it's 0.3 of a second a lap quicker.
Oh, really?
But I ran wide in the last chicane. It's just finding someone who's about the right speed. Whereabouts are you?
I'm just in the pit lane.
Alright. Back pit. Right, pull that up.
Yeah, because 3 temps would take us quite a
miles up. I've just got a feeling that's what the top guy's doing.
Yes. So they're doing something for sure.
You ready?
Yeah, ready. Oh, is that you? Sorry, yeah.
That's me, yeah.
Keep expecting to look for like a year one car. What have you got your bias at?
59.2, I think it is. Yeah, 59.2.
Yeah, I had mine up like near what they said at 64, but I couldn't get the same lap time.
Just find it really helps at the old hairpin.
Are you guys running the quali set or the race set?
Race set.
That's going to be more as well.
So many cars, it's hard to keep out of everyone's way.
And what we'll do, Ben, if you would get to this corner here and you see like 0.2 or 3 up on your time, I'll pull up and let you do last chicane yourself.
Yeah, okay, and then I'll tell you around the next lap. Probably won't be this first lap anyway, because imagine tyres aren't.
Maybe closer than you think.
Is quali open like this, or is it?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, I've broke myself there a bit. Sorry.
Yeah. No, I got sideways as well. Oh, we've got Adam Tompkins behind.
Just pull over. 0.60 are close enough in it to get a torso.
Yeah. It was definitely working. Ooh.
Well, that was a fair snap.
This is the issue I'm having, I just can't get to the lap times nowhere near fast enough.
I found for the old hairpin is just not to get on the throttle, and you know you don't have to take it off up the hill. It was a good run through there. Go.
Right, yeah, I'm too. Followed you exactly from.
Oh.
Back our feet, Max.
I've got a purple sector one though.
Yep. Try not mess up for you.
Oh, I messed up.
Were you up though?
Yeah, I was up. So it does work, but you've got to give it like 3 laps to get the tyres to. Unless we're more aggressive on the outlap. To be fair, I'm still on quite a good one anyway. You go down to fourth down there?
Yeah, fourth, yeah.
Huh. I'm checking flags out.
Yeah.
I've gone wide. I linked that lap up there. It's quite good.
Right, quality's on, let's go.
15 minutes, do as much as you want.
I could be wrong, Ben. I didn't really feel I was slowing you down there, so if you want to trade laps.
Yeah, okay, I'm going to go out and come straight out, so I don't know where you are. I'm just coming up to pit exit now.
Yeah, I'm probably about 5 cars back.
Nice one. How's that going for you? let me guess, you think I'm a twat, yeah? You're calling me something and I weren't listening. Alright. Okay. Right. Yeah, get you in the gap to about 1.1. At P14, 11.4.
There you are, Ben.
So I can work out which one was you.
Nice.
That's quite a good gap, actually.
Just get in the tower, somebody, mate. Okay. What would happen? Let me get a lap in for... Yeah, let's get a couple of laps in. It's 15 minutes, so...
Just trying to get the tyres in, Benny.
Yeah, no, I'm still well off on tyres.
Should we start go for a few laps?
Yeah. You have to start trying to get time in anyway.
You don't need to because you're in here. Okay, invoice settings, then voice and video.
Yeah, that's a good gap there.
Just ruined the lap already. Oh, that's a grass.
Oh, I got off track.
What lap have you done, Ben?
A 12-0 so far. It was really scruffy though.
It definitely helps.
Yeah.
Having the tow, yeah, it's definitely worth a couple of attempts. Okay, Brad Burns letting us go by.
Yeah, it took him behind me.
Why are you in here, the fucking reprobate? Brad!
Oh, fucked up in this turn one.
Don't swear. I've just bumped up to 5th.
Yeah.
11-3. Come on, Marky boy. Right, let me tow you around there, mate.
That would have been a mega lap had I not screwed up sector one.
Yeah, I'm just coming back to the pits. Yeah, coming down the straight. I just want to do a lap behind Jack Cedric.
Sorry, my dove ruined it.
Should I back off, Ben?
No, that's fine. I'm right on the...
Jason Plato. What's he done?
Yeah, I had a slowdown, so... Forgot you can't cut the pit exit.
Let us know when you come in. Go on.
Yeah. What's your best time so far?
11.7. No, 11.6.
Heading up to McLean's. Just okay, get in the toe of somebody, Max. That's probably 5 or 10 places in front of you.
Oh, no, I'm not.
And get to like 1.1. Or like 0.8. So I'm looking, there's only 6 minutes left. Really want to be messed. Well, I don't know. Bloody hell, I've dropped to flipping P9. Watch that car behind you, Max. No, just my flyer.
You're on one, Ben.
Yeah, I'm on a good lap at the minute.
Yes, mate, if you can.
I'm gonna pull off to the right, Ben, so you get the run through the chicane.
Yeah, okay, mate.
Go on, keep going then. Yeah, man.
Oh, I fucked it.
Yeah.
Did you get one in, Ben, or not?
We'll find out. 11.8.
I'm out of fuel left.
Yeah.
Are you going to get the fresh tyres, then?
How long are you out of fuel, Ben?
Oh yeah, I'm going to fuel you, you're right.
I've already screwed that.
Oh, shit, I didn't realise that.
I'm already attempt that. Yeah, get on the back of Ross. If you can get on the back of Ross, your quid's in.
I'm at the end of the pit lane, Ben.
Okay.
Yeah, right. Yeah. Back of me then.
Just going down pit lane now. Christ, I'm P22.
Ah, oh, fuck, really?
Oh,
right, drop back down, Freddy, then.
Oh shit, sorry Dave. Didn't realize you pulled over.
Oh, It's the only problem, once you're in the train, you can't get out of it.
Yeah. Should have stayed with it, really, because they're some quick old boys.
Yeah, probably quicker than what I am, so.
But they might have just dragged us round.
What brake bias are you on now?
59.7. Just changed it to 59.2.
If Brad wants to be in my slipstream, like.
Yeah, he does, doesn't he?
Oh, he's gone, though.
Oh, he fucked me up there.
Tires are still not in yet, anyway, so. Jesus.
24th.
11th on an 11-3.
I'm just gonna go over to this guy's.
Yeah, I'll pull over on the next strip.
To be fair, Brad Burns only 29th.
He's took back. Whoa! Nearly just took this guy straight out. He's a cheeky bugger. I haven't had a tool up from him yet.
Epps has just fucked me up. Oh yeah, my bad. Epps has just messed me up. Mate, qualifying is so tight here, it really doesn't matter.
I think it's going to be carnage of people getting a bit too excited.
Yeah. I call them on TV. I can't believe the pole position is at 11-1.
Bollocks.
Language!
Yeah, well, that was not very good.
I thought we were going to get one lap in there, Ben.
Yeah, so did I. We're about 5 seconds short.
Jesus, I'm literally 16th, halfway.
24th.
11. 11-6.
I've done 11-8.
11-2 is top of split one. Jesus.
Adam Delmont, Adam McNally, P1 and 2.
Yeah. Nick Foster, I think that is the Nick Foster, like.
The British Touring Car driver.
Yeah, P5.
37 seconds.
So, 1/10 would have put me 5 places up.
Yeah.
If I had 2/10, 6-2-5, I would have put me up 11 places, 2/10. Damn it.
Insane, like. The thing is, I was quicker in sector 1 and 3 than when I was in the tour view.
Right, I'm going to go for a pre-race beat.
The only place I wasn't quicker was up the hill, out of the old hairpin.
Yeah, that's what I struggled with.
That's the end of the session, P12.
Yeah, three temps would put you seventh on the grid.
Yeah.
Just to remind everyone in here, remember these don't have clutch. And shift the first one to light to go green.
There's no clutch in these cars anyway, so...
Yeah. Obviously, you don't hold on the clutch, you just shift the first when the lights go green. Because some people will shift the first, try and hold on the clutch, and it just spin off, so...
I just hold it on throttle and brake.
Yeah, either or. Absolutely, there's no...
Good luck, guys. Enjoy it.
Yeah, good luck, everyone. All the best.
Has that ended already?
Yeah, make sure everybody starts their engine.
Thank you.
Jason, I'm sorry, you were blinking on my screen.
You were blinking on mine, to be fair, as well. Didn't mean to do that.
Phew, bloody hell, that was a close race, wasn't it?
Dave, Bobby, that was fun. Good race, guys. Well done.
That's correct, yep. This first week might be a little bit of a bigger gap because we had to give ourselves a chance to set the grid. We weren't sure how long it was going to take. So where we can trim down and make it a bit shorter, we will do after the first round.
Yes, mate.
Nice,
Max. That's the funniest joke ever. Simon's like, what? That is hilarious. You didn't. I like how you've. Your last letter you typed was I, though, so you gave up on the ignition. You never bothered to start after the last time. You're like, nah, this doesn't work. There's something wrong. Is that the moment you clicked your mouse button?
How close was I to you on that straight again, Max, as well?
I fired someone good and proper, I'm so... never mind.
Yeah. I was like, no, not again.
I don't know where, I think it was at turn one, I destroyed someone. Absolutely buried. Never mind.
I accidentally killed Jason Cooper because he was blinking, and then the next thing I know that he's appeared in my front bumper and off he goes. So there was nothing I can do.
Yeah, sorry about the slight taking out there, Dan.
Me?
I'm pretty sure it was you.
I'm not sure. When was it?
Near the start. It might have been another Dan.
Yeah, I could have been, I'm not sure. I can't remember, but if it was me, then no problem.
Oh well, never mind.
So basically we just left that session, and then we've got another sort of race session in 15 minutes. That will include a 10-minute practice and a 20-minute race.
How is the qualifying for that, or...?
Dan, it's the result from race one. It'll be reversed, the top 10.
Ah, okay, perfect.
Yeah, that should be fine, I think.
It'll be about half past, because it's got a 10-minute practice.
Yeah, so session goes up at 20 past, and then, 10-minute practice, so should be launching about half past for the actual green flag.
Yeah.